A story cartoon is a fun way to make sure your child understands what has been read. To make a story cartoon, cut a piece of paper in half long ways. Fold the paper into four squares. Have your child write the book title and draw a picture in the first square. Have your child draw what happened in the beginning, middle, and end in the rest of the squares. Happy reading!